How to start a micro market business. Provide excellent service. Your equipment is installed and you're ready to open your market and get your business rolling. Here's how effective openings, efficient service, and constant improvement will help you maximize profits at your location. A grand opening. Opening a new market is exciting both for you and your customers. Get it started on the right foot with a great grand opening. Schedule a time, build excitement, and bring free tastings for an effective first day. You can use this as an opportunity to train your customers how to properly use your market and answer any questions they may have. Efficient service. To run a profitable market, you must service your location properly. With the right kiosk and technology partner, you can use management tools to optimize your efficiency. Inventory levels will let you know when you need to restock the market. Sales reports will help you stock more hot products while pulling low sellers. Warehouse functionality can help you reorder the right products at the right time to maintain a consistent operation. Utilizing these tools effectively might take some time and effort, but the returns will be well worth it. Constant improvement. Once a market is placed and you're servicing it correctly, it is important not to get complacent. You should commit yourself to constantly improving your market to provide the best service possible and to make as much money as you can. You should strive to always stock the right amount of the right products. Aim to service the market exactly when it needs it, not a day too soon or a day too late. Work on introducing new products and new sales specials to drive purchases. With a commitment to constant improvement, your market will get better every day. With a proper grand opening, efficient service, and the idea of constant improvement, your market will make your micro market business more successful every day.